I'm highly dyslexic and find reading and writing very difficult. So I went through my school years being told I was stupid. And the first creature that didn't call me stupid was a horse.